I'm back, guys.
The Sharpie is here.
Is here. Alright, so you probably have finished this. Now you're gonna want to do this. One straight line. Two straight lines. Do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then make a line right there, like in the middle. Then once you're done with that, do this. Oh. All right, here. All right, you done? All right. Then the last and final thing. Not last, but one of them. Put it in the middle. Bottom one right there. Alright, you should be done. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Alright, so then get your Sharpie cap. Okay, get your scissors. Cut it like that. Then like that. And like that. Then like this. You see how it makes, like, you may know what I'm doing now, but I want to make sure you still know. There we go. See, like this now? Kind of making a T now for Todd Winkler, my old channel. Alright, so makes a T. Alright, so bend the bottom like this. Down on the bottom. So you know that mine you made? You want to fold that like this. Then you want to get your top part. Bend it. Oh, brown fried chicken. Do it like this. Get your tape. Right there's good. Then put it like this way or this way, doesn't matter. I'm just gonna put it this way. It's like a better, stickier way. Alright, so see? Makes like that. Then you're gonna wanna like. Okay, so then. Alright, so grab your tape. Make a little boop. This way, this way. I'm just gonna do it like this way this time. Then put it like. Right here, and then get your tape and fold that part up. Okay. then, you have your stars. So you see that little gap right there? Cut. Oh, hi. Okay. So then it's got like a little minecart, if you wanted that. But, go to that part because it looked ugly. Yep, then you kind of put it like that. Sorry, my foot, I'm going too fast, tell me in the comments. Then you put it like that. If you got like any sticking out parts, just tape that up, then you'll be good. See, like, it's nice and 3D. But then, grab like a leftover piece. Grab it, put it like here. Get your scissors, put it on top, and cut it around. Wait, no. I get it wrong, I got it wrong. Right, so like right there. And then I'm gonna grab it like right there. Make like a little this piece, then you're gonna wanna. Jelly on my PB&J. Sandwich. My boy. Okay, so then you grab it like this. Put it like that. Nope. Grab the tape. Then, put it on the other side. There you go, guys. 3D. A 3D creeper. And if you wanted to work, let's get your piece of paper. Okay. Get like a piece of paper. Like this size. And then you're gonna wanna like put it like this. Bend it. That should look like this. Can you see these corners? Your scissors, cut them off. Tell me in the comments if you think this is a good idea. And no, I did not copy off this in another YouTube channel. I just made this up. No, do not copy it. If someone copies me, tell me in the comments. No, I did not copy anyone. If you think I did, I do not. So it should look like this now. Then get your tape. That long. Then there's a little micro. for your creeper. Next video I should be making is a piggy bank. A piggy bank. So, bye, guys.